All right. Well, today I'm kind of feeling like doing a little bit of exploring. Oh, interesting out here, but sure we'll make it. I kind of need more recall potions if I want to be doing this a little better. So I think I'm gonna go to the Nether first. Get some quartz for some recall potions. So I can really go wherever I want. Don't have to trudge all the way back. Yeah, from what I remember, do have a little thing down here with my golems and my goobers. Where is it though? I don't remember. Just that it's down here. Somewhere. Where'd it go? Center. Oh my villagers are here. I'm right next to two whole encampments. 96. It's in the all positive region. Yeah, no, I don't think I need to deal with that just quite yet. So I don't think I will. I'm gonna go the other way. Actually need sulfur. I do need quartz, and I need a blaze rod. Where can I get those? Actually, the blaze rod. That's really the most important thing. There's a little blaze rod. Oh, here's this. More quartz over here. Solium. Is that any good? Solium. Oh, that doesn't seem too bad. That's pretty good. I guess I'll take some of the solium. I find any more. For right now, I'll go this way. Just doing a little. See, I wouldn't have happened. If I to my map, I wonder if let's get Bastion. Or a stronghold. Fortress, whatever they're called. Seeing one. I think I'm seeing something in this direction. If I go this way, it looks like I'll run into something. It's also like something. That is either. Might be good. I don't know. I'm not fighting this nether monstrosity. Oh my god. Let me turn down. Where's the sound? I don't know. What the music, maybe? No. No. That lowered it. Lowered down to 30. Ooh, it's still so loud though. No. Damn. That really happened. That's kind of cringe. I'm gonna go take care of that. Make sure. Oh, I was too focused on my sound. I let go of my umbrella. Oh well. I'll be getting my stuff back. Oh. Raw villager. I don't know if I want that. When I equip, how do I equip you? I like that. Okay, we back. Soul tiles. This is part of the soul dungeon. All right, it's good to know. Oh wait, can I put water in my backpack? Is that what that is in the bottom right? Maybe? I'm not sure. Maybe I will use cobble. The gobbler eye? Am I going in the completely wrong direction? Where is that? Negative 35, negative 223. So I just gotta go that way a lot. Okay. You can do that. Negative 35, Need a 233. About 200 blocks in this direction. Lit. I really could use some better way to get around them. This is modded Minecraft for a reason. Oh well. You know what? I'm just gonna take this and see if I can get anything. See if I can find any brewing stands back in the village. I think there might be one in the underground village. I do need all of this. That's about 120 potions. 123 now. What else? That's also a lot of sand. I'll take her back anyways. Borrow that. There won't have to be anything in here, would there? Nope. Oh well. See, is there anything I left unscavenged over here? Sorry, I was hungry. Anything good I might want that I did not grab before? I don't think so. Little cat, the little hat. It's my hat. It's also a little cat. Well, I got really what I came for. Oh! Thank you, kitty. Let me right here. Mine. Oh. Is this where you're bringing me, little kitty? Oh, well, that's what I'm coming for. Ancient tome. The recall, some string. Oh, that scared me very much. That's all. I gotta get out. Oh. Here we go. What did that do for me? Let me do a little bit of mining over here. Get some sand then. And then go back home. I'm got some stuff.
Manage
Waypoints.
waypoints.
No,
Narrator.
I need
Narrator.
to get
Off.
rid of the narrator. Death, death, death. Death, death, death. Death, 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 death. Alright. Died a few times, I guess. Funny bookies. A gubber. Four glass bottles, that's pretty good. Buddy. What's up with you? I actually don't have the magma stuff, so I still need to go out there and kill this one. But I did get recall potions regardless, so I should be, for the most part, pretty good. So now I can actually do some proper exploration. It took me 15 minutes. Wow. Where do I want to go? Let's go up this way. Let's go that way. Something new is up there. Hopefully I don't get killed by like some sea god on the way there. That would kind of suck. Then I should maybe I'll start focusing on like, achievements next. Which one is oh wait, what? What's achievements? P L. Relics. I obtained my first relic. Guess I could beat Minecraft first. Interesting. Shipwreck. Cool, cool. Pirate ship. I still underleveled. Fish. Cool, cool. Be quite nice to just blast through. I'm not sure how to like get how to fly. It's fish down there. That looks not fun. Right there. There's just coral over here? Did I go a bad way? I went the wrong direction like, to go, I guess. It's just coral. Oh. No. I might try and get up there. Inside crap. I don't need the morph. I see only other really way to fly and seeing is morph. I'm sure there are other ways. But I haven't seen any other than that yet. There's a goober here. There seems to be a goober there too. Thank you for that. Oh, why are you killing me? I'll take your wool. This was gold? No, it's just gold. What are you upset about, buddy? You're not stopping me. Do I have night vision or something? Oh, it's because I was under the water, I think, and my little backpack helps me with that. I don't really feel like I have to fight you. Oh. Oh. How nice. That, you know, it's actually the last thing I expected to happen. Believe it or not. But, I guess, you know, that makes a lot of sense. That bro would just pick up and eat me. Well, at least I know where I have to go. I wish there was a better way to get around for me. I don't know how to yet, but I'm sure eventually I'll find out. This raccoon's very obsessed with entering the house. Wait, I have a... Oh, well. What do you want in for? Steal my stuff? Well, I'm going back. Maybe I'll go this way instead then. It's clear that wherever I am going doesn't have too much, at least for a little while. It's clear there's something below me. I don't know what. Oh well. As long as I don't encounter another one of those sea gods or something. I'm fine with the pretty seahorse. It's okay. Oh, like that. I don't want... Avoid me. Well. Almost back to the stuff though. Halfway there. This is exhilarating. This is what I was dying to do. All right. Almost there. Still coming up. How do you get close enough to him without triggering his attack, I guess? And grab my stuff. Maybe I'll grab some bamboo. When I, if I hopefully get my stuff without instantly dying, that'd be nice. I also forgot to set my spawn point, so I'm gonna recall to. No. Press out of the pen. Oh no. Come here. So we're not going to give up. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. This is very bad. This is the last thing I really wanted. I was kind of hoping bro would still be in his little playpen. Come on over here. Here, fall in the pen. Fall in the pen. Atta boy. I'm gonna leave that area and put my stuff on safely over here. My poor tools. All my poor stuff is just getting beaten up. See, I don't think I'm ready to face that guy if he's just gonna bite me and kill me in one shot. I might need a bow of some sort. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here.
Manage narrator off.
I really care. Okay. Trolls, where's narration? Where is control B? I like that. Control B. Turn off narration. How do I do it? Where is it? I see you. That's the only control B I see. I don't see narration settings. Well, I'm sure one day I'll sort all that out, but that's not right now. Right now, takes me you. I eat you? No, I think I have to cook you. If I want to eat you. Well, I guess that means I'm off somewhere else. That was bad for me the first time I entered one of those. I don't think I'm gonna continue that. Stay in your little pit. Yeah, those are bad for me. Thought, what's that? No. No. No, 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 no. I'm not. I saw the little sea god, and I said, I ain't dealing with that. Realistically, I ain't about that life right now. Sorry. I gotta go home. Set my little. See, while I'm here, too, let me break these so I can just fall right down. Without having to worry about that. And actually, while I'm at it, too. Break you. Much easier. Raccoon will not leave my house. Sorry, buddy. Well, I can become the raccoon now. Bro, we'll have to, I don't know what happened to the other the raccoon in front of our house. There never was one. I have no idea what anyone was referring to. If they were referring to one, or if I ever possibly referred to one, I think it's probably a lie. But that's just my two cents on the situation. I guess I'll go over here. I feel like I'm kind of in not the greatest place. Kind of in the middle of a bunch of islands. I mean, that's fun and all, but like a little more, you know? Like a little more adventure. I wonder. No lucky block. That'd be fun. That gator? Or a grok? It's a croc. Oh well. You see that waypoint too, right? The red thing over there? For right now, but there a bee here? Okay, well. It's like a bastion tower. Those do look cool. I'd love to fight. Oh! You're kidding! What do you mean? What do you mean? I was literally holding right click and nothing happened. Oh, that might have been on me. And again, I kind of forgot to set my stat point, so I'm gonna go do that first thing. Actually, for real. Actually, I don't think I was supposed to kill that. I'm gonna avoid that. That's big. Oops. Well. Yeah, let's see. There we go. Now I'll go back out. Let me. I guess I'll be a bat. That's how I'll get there. This is exhilarating. But there has to be a better flying creature. A fly? Can a fly fly? No. I think only. I think only vanilla mobs can fly. But. I think so, yeah. Well, I'm going off. I have places to be. And I'm getting there. One way or another. It's weird. To you, Mr. Crocodile. Almost back. And there's the sea serpent. Bruh, you're kidding me. You're trolling. I'm just gonna go so he maybe despawns? Pray that he does, I'm gonna morph all the way up here.
definitely seems safer to move on land, which is disappointing because I have little to no land near me. I guess I do have some over here. Just happened. This passion fruit made me feel some sort of way, I guess. I've already been down here. I'm guessing it's a good thing I don't go back. With little to no gear. It's nice I have unlimited breath.
I seem mostly safe in the smaller waters. Oh, slab fishes. Moon. I think I remember these being dangerous or something. This is not a friendly area from what I remember. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna stay down here for a little bit, I think. That skeleton kind of hurts. And I'm not regenerating.
To get your morph. Let's see. What else to do? Here we go. Somewhere a bit new. I got a skeleton on me. not feeling like fighting. Well, I'll go up and go out somewhere else. Oh, that looks pretty. No. What? I understand the grizzly, but what the fuck is a polar? What's the polar bear doing here? Spider's nest. I don't need to deal with that right now. Keep going this way though. Keep exploring. Thank you. Don't see anything good. Don't see anything. There it goes. I need to figure out how to get to the ant dimension. Yeah, I'm leaving you there. Wild wheat. None needed. Fossilized wandering trader might not actually be too bad for me. Charged quartz. Did a good amount of mining. I might come back, but I don't feel like doing more mining right this second. I don't know whatever just loaded, but I certainly don't really want to deal with it. Actually, I think I could take this. Take the clock too. See.
pretty biome. It's pretty cool. You got deer. This is from one of the biomes you'll go. And that would make sense. Need like a jungle so I can get an actual bird and I can kill him. Because I don't think these guys will make me fly. Will you? Allow me to fly. Will you let me fly? Nope. Whoa. He just summoned another one. That ain't something I want to deal with right now. Nope. Nope. Guess I can go this way. Doesn't look too friendly though. The guy are doing here. I don't know. I'm gonna do a little bit more exploring, then I think I might go back to learning some crafting recipes so I can actually take advantage of these mods. Right now, I mean, I'm just moving around normally pretty much in the recall. You have a fire over here? Oh, that's not great. This whole forest is bound to burn down now. Yep. All right. Headphone died, but we back. Climbing so much. Hopefully it's worth it. Nope, I still have to go down and climb up more. Woods all stripped. Should that be concerning? Oh, new biome. Pretty sure I have these. Oh. Is this the trash can? No. Well, what are you gonna do? Keep going, man. Whoa. That was getting a little too much for me. Okay, well, now that I'm back, actually. Let's start looking at some of these texts. Enchanted book, I need the dirt, I need this, I need the over seed, I need you, I don't need you in here, I don't need you in here. I guess I can keep the books in here. Any other duplicate books? Guess you got your duplicate. I'll move you mostly over here, Black Lotus. I'll keep you in here. Some important over seed. Ancient Tome! Strange Journal, it's the TARDIS mod, the one probe. I already have two of the one probes. Let's see. So you can just put stuff on there, I think. And remove stuff with it. That's pretty cool. I think it's time for me to start understanding what I'm actually doing. I don't need the ancient tome in here. Or the red sleeping bag or the paper. Or you. I guess we can keep you in here. And you. Get a new text gun. Here. Yeah, I guess I don't need you here then. You can go over here. More potions. Time to learn a little bit, sadly. Hmm. Oof. That's a lot. Interesting. Nothing much in there. Nothing too special there. Nothing too special there. Okay. Not too impressed with that. I guess maybe get Jimin's. First order of business. You get a hat. Let's see. Thought I did do that. Shulker. Okay, Minecraft. Kill Herobrine. I'm not sure I'm ready for that one yet. Discover every biome. I'm working on that. A little goober. I forget how to get those out. Well, lucky for me. Pretty sure. What if I look at wings? I guess I should do some armor maybe, and it's the gobber. Gobber. Gobber ingot. What is it you made on? Goober, goob. can only make 8? Oh, surely I have to have more gold somewhere. Wow, 15. There we go. Alright, Gabber. Maybe I should make some a gobber set. Fully gobbed. Water breathing. Should I need the gobber back? Any of my gobber ingots? Gobber pickaxe. Gobber excavator. Well, if it asks for it, I'll be getting it. What did I forget the axe? I don't think I need this guy anymore. Keep you back here. Whoa. Gobber bow. Maybe I can kill that goober with this gobber bow. Or gobber arrow. No. Already have a sword. I'm that guy in the end. You know what? I'm gonna give him a piece of my mind. I'm gonna have that in my other hand the entire time. Because... oh wait, I need arrows. Let's see if there are any gobber or is special type arrow. Type of arrow. I guess I can do that. Do I even have any feathers? That might be where I fall short. That's my ship. That'd be good. Okay, so I run into so many chickens. Unfortunate chickens, or maybe those peasants. Maybe they drop in a little feather. Maybe I'll go find out. Maybe I'll go find out. You did not drop one. Alright. I'm such a big fan of you, I'm not gonna kill you. But, let me go check. Maybe over here they have one. Holy shit, I would love a feather. For gobber. It's fun though. It's one part of it. Feather. Although I've got literally everything else. Nope. Nope. You don't have feather. Oh, you want me to trade you that for nothing? Oh yeah, maybe I will. Alright, man. you to be so loud for? Diffed. Red. What? That is. Feather. Singular feather. Diffed. Alright, though. Gonna do something a little ballsy. Let the dolphins spawn. Me pulling up secretly. Ain't got no idea what we on. Red feather. Nothing else though. Some feathers, some TNT, some gunpowder. My gobber ore seems, my gobber seems to be quite good. The elite. I did. Tell you. Oh wait, why am I just doing damage? Why am I just doing damage? Being cooked. What for? Too low for comfort. Well, I am getting what I need. Alright, I think I'll call that. Yeah, I'll go somewhere else. I'm still not gonna fight that water god because he'll still probably diff me. I doubt I've gotten that much better, but who knows? Right. Let me enter the village. I can't make special ones, no. Oh well. In the morning, I'm running back. Pretty happy with this. Let's go fight that dungeon boss. You're lucky. I'll let you live another day. Alright. Where do I need to go? Over here, I think. Another monstrosity, where are you? I'm ready. Doing damage? I'm not. Alright, never mind. So you feel safe. Oh my god, it's so loud. For what? Some more running around. Where do I want to go? Gee, maybe I can beat boss up over here. Let me sleep first, actually. Oh wait, I do kind of actually need to explore with the Nether though, so I can get my stuff for potions. Well, something's doing something, but I don't know what. You know, pillagers, I'm done with you. I'm coming. What do you thought? Let me pull up. I out? Give me some of your. Oh. Ooh. So many arrows in me. I'm coming over. Got you on me. There we go. You just got wiped. GG Nori. Whoa. Is that a curse placed upon me when I walked in? I gotta shoot someone with this or something. So let's take care of that. Where are you, Mr. Pillager? There we go. Now go away. Small hut. So many enchanted books. Can I take on this little squad? Nope. I just die instantly lit. I don't know how I'm supposed to. Maybe with a pumpkin or something? Just hoping maybe I wouldn't die instantly, but I guess that was a little too much to hope for. Unfortunately, and now this has any circle in my body, I swear, I'm gonna beef. My gobber armor go. Just on my body? Did that hoe take all my armor? It's just gone? All my gobber armor? What? If I die, it's gone? Or is it because I was turned to stone? I did not pick it up. Well, It's time to make more. Yeah, you got any good wares? No. You don't. Well, that's disappointing. But still got 12 arrows. Okay, I have 29. So I guess I'll take that. Bird, I heard it was the mate. God, I started building a new base. I don't feel like doing that right now, but I'm sure we'll get back to it. Sorry, chicken. I need your feathers. Nothing else. That's the bad biome over there. We'll see what's on in front of us. The turkeys? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Hmm. I lost my torches too. Strange. Blaze powder, just what I need. I don't really need the rest of that. All wheat. Wow. These are some pretty cool biomes. Oh, it's the owner of this place. The prospect avatar. This land. No, it's not. Guessing no one here. Oh. Another one, or is this an actual house? Let's find out. Oh, there's multiple. Guessing this might be an actual village of some sort. If there are people here. Oh, there is. Got the drop on me.
No. No.
Rich, give me 1 second. Maybe a little bigger. Maybe a little bigger. Oh. All right. $200. You know what? I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna do this instead. I'm gonna go through the dungeon. do drop feathers. Alright. Ooh. With some sand village? Appear to be so. Mr. Guard. Sorry, I'm leaving all your doors open. Just in case. I want to. Oh, there's a wraith, everyone. Run away. Where else can I go? You're dead. You're diffed. Using no re. Alright, what's down? What's down here? That's a deep one. Oh. This whole thing. A medical thingy. Interesting. Oh well. I want to fight something cool. I want to fight like a boss or something. But I'm not sure where at all to find any of that. Maybe I just need to do more research before I play next time, but no, it seems like I'm just chilling. There's another village. Is that a sky village? Oh, I'm going up there. You best believe I'm investigating the Sky Village. You best believe I'm looking at Skypea. You best believe it. Cause in the morning, you'll be running back to me. Thank you. Wonderful. It's just what I need. Interesting. Take the emerald. If I were to jump, I don't think I'd live. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna be a bat. Oh, I don't think I can fight against that like a bat. Human. Oh. Wonderful. More types of oh, they're beating up on my guy. What's your beef with me? Oh, that's a big one. Die. Nice. Nice. I killed the big worm. No. Let's see. I'll find something to kill. Something worthy. For the moment, I haven't found anything worthy of fighting. No super strong mobs. Whoa. What was that doing to me? This looks cool. There, little buddy. Obtained the obtainer. Was upset with me. I'll show you. I'll give you a piece too of my mind, bro. You're gonna get a piece of my mind, and you sure as hell ain't gonna like it. But that ain't up to me. This is your decision. You started this beef battle. I just gotta finish it. Guess there's more this way. Energy kinetic. My future in my aesthetic. For one of the best songs in Minecraft. I guess I'm taking the boss turn. So simple, but so good. Dift. What the? What the, bro? Haha, funny tower. For real. Oh, combat shield, I'll take that. Just a second, if you wanna leave me alone for a little second. Otherwise, I'll have to deal with you right now. They can actually fly as you. I can't really fly as anyone else. Is that what you are? Okay. I'm getting rid of this. So you guys are annoying. You don't even want to attack me. Oh wait. Oh. I'll take that. That seems pretty useful. What about you? Mm. Well, I saw it move earlier, but it's not gonna move now. I can't make it. Oh well. Lost the world. Ooh. Can't see. Well, don't seem like there's too much crazy random spawning, but I'll keep looking. I guess that's all the torches I do have. Not a bunch of zombies, right? It's compressed. Excuse me? What? Well, you know, I'm gonna call that there and leave that for another maze day. Well, it was pretty fun though.